Yes, how to verify that this adjustable thermostat is working good or not? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This adjustable thermostat for electric geyser, internal structure of this thermostat line enters at one terminal, neutral here. Neutral passes directly to the heating element, but here in line terminal it is gas filled tube. When temperature will rise, its gas will expand. It will operate by metallic contact here. So when temperature will rise, it will open the circuit. If the temperature is below the specified limit, it will remain on. It is adjustable. Contact rating 20 ampere, 250 volt. In the same point, here is neon. Here is heating element. Set multimeter to continuity. We will connect at this terminal and this terminal. It is giving continuity. We will adjust this thermostat adjustment. It has no effect. It is neutral. And the same neutral terminal will also reach at this pin for neon. Now we will connect here at line input terminal. Here it is giving continuity. We will rotate it to minimum position. It is open circuit. Good. Now we will connect here. Off. We will increase the temperature. There is click sound. The contact is making. Just turn it on. Now we will verify that it will trip at specific temperature or not. We will heat this body. If it is good, it will trip off. Click sound, the switch is tripped off. Now we will leave it here and we will wait until its temperature is decreased and it will turn on again. That time it will pass the current to the heater. When temperature will increase, gas present in this tube will push this switch to turn off. So it will turn off. When it will cool down, the gas pressure will return back to normal, so switch will make again. Yes, now it is turned on. So this thermostat is good. We will check it again. Yes. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.